Good afternoon. Welcome to St. James Cathedral. A very blessed Easter Tuesday to all of you. I'm sure many of you were in attendance at our services over Easter weekend, and I just want to thank you on behalf of all the cathedral clergy and staff for coming here for all those services to worship with us. Today, we are very privileged to have one of our section leads from the choir, Sarah Moll, a very good friend of mine and a phenomenal singer, to perform some music with voice and organ, as well as myself on a couple of little solo organ pieces. This was an effort that was entirely her idea, but one that I was just thrilled to jump at the opportunity to do, and we're just so thrilled to have her here as one of our recitalists today. Thank you, as always, for coming. This recital series depends on your attendance, depends on your support, and we appreciate each and every one of you for braving the weather today, which is unusually poor for April. But nonetheless, we are very happy that you have decided to refuge from the rain here in St. James Cathedral for what will surely be an afternoon of lovely music. I hope you enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.